swear I'm paying attention this time. This cannot be a 312.5, that's embarrassing. Yeah, it might be. Oh my god, get off the... Yeah, this is gonna be pretty bad. Although I guess if it's bad every time, it's average every time. Oh my god, that was close. Slow fly. That's fast. Get in the pipe. Bonk. That was interesting. 27. We wasted a lot of time, too. I got two swims in there. That was interesting. All right, I think I'm gonna jump this time over the... Oh, this fly. We're all waste time in the air. Oh my god. That's a dumb way to lose 5 seconds. just another flyover and then the 3-level gauntlet. That is fast. At least I thought it was. I'm not so sure. Well, it wasn't slow. The question is, do I go for one tile fly? And the answer is, absolutely. And I don't get it. That's okay, at least I tried. Five or six seconds, so. Split a little early, but whatever. That was real close. Come on, dude. Oh well. Not so bad. Not good, but not so bad. That's fast. That's faster. I can always tell from the point tape. Yeah, this is fast. It wasn't quite fast the whole time though. 267 is optimal. And it's a high 267 too, so that must have been a 49 or something. Flight speed. Thank you. That's actually not a huge deal. Because there's a cape in the next level, so. And it's an auto scroller, so that'll cost me 0.8 seconds. Well, and I got hit, so 1.6 seconds. Not the end of the world. Close. After this run dies, I'm done.
Tara's gonna come in a minute.
Oh, okay. Maybe not then. That's fast enough. No, that's not fast at all. Maybe like a 61. Although I do have literally a minute and a half of time save in this next section, and it's not from Yoshi Clip either, so. Not that 37-24 is my PB, but with these splits anyway. Yoshi, don't be a bitch. Yes. Shit, that was close. .232 is fine, I'll take it. First try clip anytime, I'll take it. I'm so afraid of missing that pipe and wasting a lot of time that I float. Nice, 1 minute gold. Oh my god. God damn it. That sucked. Just trying to come down for a backup cape. Didn't lose that much time though. Nice. No invisible pipes, no fish and boo. And I have a backup cape, which feels good. Waste a little time there, but that's okay. That's a reasonable flight speed. Seven is quite slow, though. It should be almost a 70. Alright, come on, Chocolate Seeker, don't fuck me. Ooh, that was close to overflying the pipe. That's a huge power up, actually, because now I can't get Kate in. Oh, I split way early. Whatever. Man, that sucks. Even though losing Kate there is not the biggest deal in the world, that was probably only 10 seconds, but losing that mushroom means that I'm gonna have to come back after Ghost Ship to get a Kate. That's some of best, though. God, that sucks. was a good run too, up till that point. Alright, let's see if I can despawn. Alright, I'm gonna have to scroll. At least that worked. Definitely getting the safety star. Because I have to have... Cannot lose its power up. It's not that hard, it's just dangerous. Orb. Going back for Cape. Alright. Come on, Bob. Do your worst. Well, that didn't start out well. I think Fast Fly was free. Gotta go for the skips. There we go. Okay. Which is scary. Although in my, on these splits I got Sandbar Clip, so probably gonna lose some time on this split. In this segment. Oh my god, what the hell was I doing? Jesus. Close for comfort. Fuck it. It's not worth losing a cape over. Seconds, 15 maybe. That's so scary. Okay, lost 8 seconds, but losing 8 seconds is actually quite good because I had Sandbar Clip, so this is good. Fireball placement. Oh god, I'm okay. Fuck. That's actually a PB. I need to work on that last hit because I lost a PB. I'm just going late. Sweet.